Before I did comedy, I did tours and birthday parties at the Museum of Natural History. It's the best gig ever, because I would go stone to the gills and just introduce children to dinosaurs. You've never felt more like God in your entire life. There I am, just shepherding around these young minds. They're like, whoa. I'm high, so I'm like, fucking whoa! Right? We're here, they used to be. We went into that planetarium, the big domed movie theater. We're learning about the creation of the universe. These poor kids are overstimulated. I'm already on Saturn. Morgan Freeman's sweet voice is just tickling my earlobes. I turn to one of these kids. I'm like, you think it's true? Do you think this is an ever-expanding abyss? So we're kind of... Yeah. And we're on this rock, just kind of hurtling to a pointless existence. The kid's like... When's snack time? I'm like, in an hour, but I got bad news. I already ate all your Dunkaroos. I am starving.